going to return to Assassin's Creed Brotherhood. Alright, let's head off. Is this up somewhere? No, it was right there.
What an idiot. Must be up to see a lady.
Salve, cittadini di Roma. Behold a sight most splendid. Caterina Sforza, she-whore of Forli, has at last been brought to heel.
Ha! No one kneels as low as Lucrezia Borgia! Who put you up to this? Was it your brother or your father? Perhaps a bit of both? Perhaps at the same time?
Chiudi la bocca! None speak ill of the Borgia! The same will happen to any who defy us!
Good people of Roma! Stay strong! You will be free! Your time will come, I swear it!
They are going to torture her.
You are here for Cesare and Rodrigo.
Caterina is a powerful ally. If we help her now while she is weak, she will aid us in return.
Perhaps. But kill Cesare and Rodrigo first.
Not be detected. That is going to be difficult. Especially since I'm walking right towards... Okay, so how do we get there? How do I get there and not be detected? Because it seems like I just swim, right? There's a thing here. Damn it, Ezio. I didn't really mention this when we were in the catacombs, but the sound design is pretty good. Particularly in that area, because that was sort of the... The fuck, dude? You know, like, it was meant to be kind of creepy and scary and shit, and sound design definitely added to that. So how the hell can he see me?
Useful hiding place, please.
God damn you!
He'll kill himself.
So he detected me, then. He full-on saw me. Based upon his commentary there, he saw me. Says that's a useful spot. I guess it's a useful spot if I hide in there and I can drag the guy in with me. Is that how I'm supposed to do it? Okay, let go of him. Jesus Christ. Okay, well, we can't go anywhere else. Am I gonna see him, or... Like, I'm honestly just tempted to run in there and start killing stuff. This is ridiculous. Oh, you idiot! Damn you! Shoot him, shoot him, shoot him, shoot him, fucker! You idiot! Fuck, man! Thankfully, he was stupid as well. What the hell's those arrows? You think it's that guy over there in the blue Nah.
Forget the Pope, you only answer to me. Roma is the pillar that holds our entire enterprise aloft. She cannot waver, which means neither can you.
What of Il Vaticano?
That tired old man's club. Play along for now, but soon we will have no need of them.
He's left us Roma.
She'll be in good hands.
Something tells me, having a big old sword just sort of hanging out there out of the scabbard, it's not good for it. Okay, I was not expecting that.
Thank you.
See, that corridor, there could be someone there. It kind of seems like there is someone there. Apparently I can't cross. Question is just how far. Was dumb. I could have easily been caught there. It's a long ways to walk. It's all gonna be about patience, apparently. Training dummy? I think we're gonna have to hit the outside of the wall on this one. Looks like it's on the inside of the wall is where it wants me to be. Shouldn't be wasting my ammo on that. Did he respawn on the wall? What is that guy? Ugh. Try that again. Can't be right. Like, do I just straight shot it all the way across? No, Jesus Christ. There's a guy over there. It's gotta be. I just gotta try and straight shot it. When that guard over there, when his back is turned, I then need to go and try and hide behind the wall or something. I don't know. That doesn't look like I can make it. Appears as though they can see me. I'm actually physically leaning over to see around that corner. That, I've got to kill that guy. Going to want me to climb around the wall, and I won't be able to unless it wants me to climb that way. Surely those guys will see me. I guess I've got to be quick. This whole thing is probably screwed anyway. Get up, you idiot! You motherfucker! What are you doing? I actually think that I have been caught. Just based on the comments that one guy said. Like, he saw me for sure.
Cesare.
Lucrezia. I hope you have treated our guest with kindness.
That mouth on her. How I'd love to sew it shut.
I'd rather like it open myself.
Oh.
Have you talked to the Pope about the funds requested by my banker?
He is away from the Castello, and he might need some convincing when he returns.
That shouldn't be a problem, should it?
No. Only it gets quite lonely here. You and I spend so little time together these days, busy as you are with your other conquests.
Soon. Once I have secured the throne of Italia, you are going to be my queen. And your loneliness will be a thing of the past.
I cannot wait.
Behave yourself while I am gone.
Shoot her through the bars? Just a thought? Oh, did I have an opportunity there and I missed it?
Disappointed.
Where else am I supposed to go?
Open her cell! How was the journey to Roma? Did you sit in Cesare's private carriage?
You're pathetic, Lucrezia!
What did he talk about? His plans for Napoli? Did you like it?
I can't remember.
Perhaps you will remember this. Ah! That puts you in your place. Lock it and give me the key.
I feel like we could have gotten a lot done here if we had just shot her through the bars, but whatever. Spamming the button. Which is possible. Thank you. Appears to be the only one. Maybe isn't. So I see two moving around down there. Oh, and then there's one up there now. Is this a new thing? Where they're spawning on the walls, or have they always been up there? Coast looks clear there. That person. He must be underneath somewhere. Let's see if I can't get a rooftop view inside there. Okay, coast looks clear. And if all of this is for nothing, and I failed it, what a pain. Okay. Solo, though. That doesn't appear to be there. Has to be up then. Hard to tell where these guys are moving around from.
A visit to the tailor.
Rescuing me will provoke Cesare's wrath.
Fortunately for us, he is away. Any chance there is a second key?
The guard handed his to Lucrezia, so I assume not.
Do you know where she is?
Her quarters are at the top of the castello.
All right, stay here. That key is as good as mine.
I'm not going anywhere.
Do not lose more than 10 health. Well, I don't have that many, so I have a feeling that we will manage to accomplish that one. Okay, Christ. I'm going to end this one here. I will see you next time.